So just to finish up the program, you might see the brand Red Bull on just about everything from Formula One to airplane racing, dirt bikes and the X-Cross games. But do remember, it's still a high-energy soft drink. Red Bull's creator is the Austrian Dietrich Mateschitz, and he died over the weekend, though the cause has not yet been made public. But he is credited with the creation and selling of the Red Bull drink, which is said to have been created from a modified recipe for a Thai energy drink. Now, not bad for a company that now spends between $1 billion and $2 billion US dollars a year on marketing. Mateschitz owned 49% of the company and is valued by Forbes at $20 billion US dollars, making him the 71st wealthiest person on the planet. But let's just all hope that the departed Dietrich followed Red Bull's slogan into the afterlife and that it gave him wings.